queen.
To all with Connor, and he also was coming out. Because you guys did your videos around the same time, right?
No.
When did you do yours? Yours were after his?
I want to say mine was close to a year after his.
Okay. So were you guys like leaning on each other for support when you're in that group? Because his coming out seemed more dramatique than yours.
Yeah.
Because he was kind of more of a girly heartthrob type of, you know, he was letting down all those teenagers who were going to date him.
Yeah, I knew I wasn't letting down anybody. They're right.
You're like, I'll still take you shopping and tell you if you look fat.
So yeah. No, I think they all knew it. They just were like waiting for me to tell them. And like, I really liked that they respected that. But it's weird. I did lose some fans. There were genuinely girls that were let down. I'm like, how did you not see it?
Right. I didn't see it because I'm 11.
Yeah. You saw me up on X Factor. Girl, look at that body. Yes,
exactly. He was talking about girls in the video.
Yeah.
So were you leaning on Connor and like coming out do stuff? Was that even a conversation?
What do you mean, leaning on him?
Like you're both guys who are not necessarily publicly out. You're in this group.
Come out to me till like, I don't know. We didn't really like have each other because like we didn't really like tell each other.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the whole time during O2L we were all straight.
Interesting.
Yeah. Hey, queen.